Welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, 2019, and the letter day is F. Announcements. There will be a youth-to-youth meeting today in the cafeteria during activity period. Come to the annual K-12 art show at the Mount Pleasant Library. The art show will run through Sunday, October 13th. On October 16th, there will be a PSAT in the morning. Therefore, classes will begin at 12 p.m. The Tina Gambino 5K run/walk is Saturday, October 26th at 9 a.m. at PHS. Please visit main office for registration materials or visit www.tinagambino.org for more information. Anyone interested in playing JV or varsity boys basketball this winter, please email Coach Jordan. Tryouts will begin the week of November 11th.
There's a mandatory meeting for anyone interested or currently in Los Mosaicos, Spanish National Honor Society, during the activity period today. Anyone interested in running for student government, there is a meeting in Mr. Pafuto's room on Thursday during activity period. His room is room 406.
On September 28th, Sarah Schuster competed at the first speech and debate tournament of the season at Regis High School. She was a finalist in the oral interpretation of prose. Congratulations, Sarah. Daily Panther fun fact. Apple launched a clothing line in 1986. It was described as a train wreck by others. Oh my. All right, thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day.